Does that Sam Nation still do DVD stuff? I thought, like, people cancelled him or something. Like, years ago. I can't actually remember why. You were the one who did animations, right? Like, DVD animations? Yeah. I'm sure that people cancelled him. For some reason. What are you doing, bloody rage quitting, dude? See what I mean? Like, we're League, at least you get like a 24 minute game. You have to sit down, da 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 da. Doing alright from what you see. Okay, good. Cancel shit is, tedious. 2-4. Whoop! My exhaust perk is bugged, I quit. You think? I think that's what it were. Language touch on Spirit's really good. It basically counters Iron Will completely. Which is her only weakness, really. I didn't even know you were there, Meg. Would I do a voice time if he asked? Who knows? Depends if I have time, depends what it's for. Do you like that? Yeah, two's on Death Hook. The bot. What a surprise. There he is. Bots don't know how to hide. Wait for my power to come back, why not? Yeah. Baba boom. Va-va-va-va-va-va-boom. That was dead hard too. Yeah, true. I don't really think of it for that though, it's more just Iron Will. But yeah, it could be a good perk to just use in general, you know. Oh, I saw someone on the table. No new map for Castlevania. Nope. Very strange, because you'd think that they could have quite a cool map for Castlevania, right? Get rid of that. Huh. There were scratch marks here. But I guess it could have been going that way. They're good. Yeah. Pulled a bluff on that one, though. Ah! Alright, this time she's gonna slide, because I called her bluff last time. Oh, she'll... Okay, never mind. What about here? Window. No, back around. Huh. That's everyone. Where are you all?
Happy to be here.
Happy to have you. Fuck are you doing, love? Nice. Doobie 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 doo doo. Yeah, I wonder. I might fuck with Sanguine on like more pillars. Alright, number four is their fuck. Just to see. Might actually do a lot more than I think. Exhausting survives is kind of big. Like, they waste a fuckload of your time using balance and things. Languid, very nice. The languid way. I haven't noticed any exhaustion perks, by the way. You hesitated, that's a hit. Oh, hesitate verse where you love. I will see it. I've played this game too much. First game. Yeah, we had a rage quitter, so basically a 3v1, and Spirit's like a really good killer as well. So a 3v1 with a really good killer, with a meta perk build. Yeah. Double? Mm. Alright, we're gonna call a bluff on this. We're gonna pretend to go back, but go forward. Yeah. Alright, this time we are actually going to commit. See? Basic, what's the word? I guess conditioning, like super simple conditioning. Obviously she could have made the read that we were going to do the opposite of what we did last time, but she didn't. She thought the opposite would work. I don't hear her. There's no birds here, is there? So they did have Iron Will. She's found a place with no birds. Our one weakness. You can see how strong it gets, though, can't you? When they've got Iron Will. You have to just completely guess. Why do people rage quit against it? Okay. They rage quit against everyone. I think it's because it's quite accepted in some circles of DVD that if you verse X killer or X thing, it's fine to DC and, you know, I don't blame you kind of thing. I think it's the only game... I've said this before. I think it's the only game where rage quitting isn't kind of like... unanimously looked down upon. Like, some people have, you know, legit reasons. And I'm not talking about reasons where you're going against some cheat who's, like, hijacking the game. I'm saying, like, legit reasons because it's a killer you don't like, for example. Which isn't a legit reason, by the way. It's an entitled one. No, no. Like, I hate Trapper, but I won't rage quit versus him. Hello. All right, let's see what they had. I barely noticed any Iron Will, only on one person at the end. And I barely noticed any exhaustion perks. Let's have a look. What were we playing with? We had a sprint burst, we had a live, we had a balanced landing, and we had a sprint burst. And I didn't notice really any of that. And the Iron Will wasn't Iron Will, it was off the record. Wait. Oh, off the record will work just in general. Never mind. Won't it? It's Iron Will we're countering, not off the record. But I were banned for good. Who? Banned for good? I've never been banned if they're talking about me. Or someone who just follows, like, disinformation on the internet. Dwight, I think. It must mean the DCR. I thought you were banned for good, too bad. And you think they talk about the DC, yeah? Why is that getting censored? Fuck knows. Fure. I don't know. Loads of plus reps, though, so it looks like they don't play killer. Oh, wait! Best Sadako, they have got a killer. Trash Tunnel, okay. Yeah, they do play Killer. But mainly Survivor. Way more plus reps. Dwight Long is banned why? Banned for good. Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it. Maybe talking about Spirit? Spirit wasn't banned either, though.